Kia ora. I'd like to share with you a video of our recent trip to Rangitaiki Conservation Area, also known as SF70. As usual, I'm driving my Subaru Forester, but this time I'm part of a 10-car convoy with Team Bira. I hope this 2-hour video helps and gives you an idea on what SF70 looks like. This video was taken last April 2023. Enjoy. Is threading lightly and driving slowly to preserve the track and avoid vehicle damage. Feel free to speed up the video by clicking the gear icon on your YouTube player and set the playback speed to 2. This Land Rover Discovery is on 35-inch tires. That should give you an idea on how deep or shallow the ruts are. multiple attempts, the Subaru still can't drive up, so I decided to have it towed. The trick with light SUVs with monocoque body like the Forester is to use both the front tie-down points and then bridle the tow strap, as these cars usually don't have rated recovery points. Next is to simply tow it slowly and never snatch, as you'll risk the chance of splitting the car in half.
Thank you.
The Forester keeps sliding to the left whenever I try to get over this obstacle. The rear tire keeps sliding into a hole next to the bushes. It's not shown in the camera, but it is there. Instead of using a tow strap, we decided to use the winch of the Forester instead, as it is the safer method. This is as far as we go. We will be back, and hopefully, with a better weather, we'll be able to explore more of this awesome place called SF70. Thank you for watching. Till next time.